Okay. Once you hear the word yeast, what is the first thing that comes to your mind? I would guess beer, wine, bread. What about nasty, deadly infections? Yes, yeast can actually do that. Yeast can kill you. And you might wonder, how do you get it? Not by drinking beer, so don't worry. It's actually from our body itself. So we are covered with billions of microbes. We are actually carrying at least as many microbial cells as we have our own ones. And among viruses, bacteria, and protozoa, we are also carrying some yeast. So the most common one, or one of the most common, is Candida. Candida is actually colonizing the mucosal surfaces of at least 70% of us in this room, but it does not do anything because it's strictly controlled by our immune system and all the other microbes that are keeping it in a low number and harmless. However, once one or both of these barriers go a little bit down, we are facing the problem. We actually have the whole stage for Candida to overgrow the other members and cause the infection. And in a better case, it can stay located in oral cavity, vagina, or the gut, and cause a superficial infection, which is extremely annoying, but you can't die of it. However, in a worst-case scenario, in patients that have leukemia or any type of cancer, HIV transplantation, they're receiving very severe therapy and their immune system is very weak. In that case, Candida can go through the blood and go spread all over our body, infect almost any organ, and eventually lead to death. So thousands of people are dying worldwide because we detect it when it's too late. And this is exactly where my research takes over. So in the lab, I'm trying to imitate this interaction by infecting human cells with Candida and trying to see what is happening from the very beginning. And I'm not only trying to understand exactly how it works, but also trying to catch some early biomarkers that we could use in diagnostics. Having these biomarkers that are reliable would actually improve the outcome of these infections and save thousands of worlds worldwide. Thank you very much.